Ajay, you've been around in the film industry for a long time now, and you have like a crazy fan following also. Is it difficult to stay relevant in the film industry for so long, considering there's so much chaos? You know, Karan Johar also recently praised you in one of his interviews, saying that there are
no. It's just that, of course, it's difficult. You have to. You can't take everything so easily. You have to work hard for it. And if you've achieved something, does not mean it's going to stay with you. It's not going to last forever. So you have to keep struggling and, you know, be where you are and try to go ahead till you do, because there will be a point where you'll start moving back. That's how life is.
Ajay sir, Dhirendra bol raha hu, star dhamaka se yahan pe samne samne. Jaisa ki hum sabhi jante hain ki desh mein bahut sare tax chori hote hain, log tax nahi bharna chahte hain, unke liye kya kuch message dena chahenge is film ke zariye aap?
यार ये मैसेज पे काफ़ी लोग मुझे गालियाँ भी देंगे, लेकिन तो इसलिए मुझे पता नहीं है मैसेज देना चाहिए कि नहीं देना चाहिए. लेकिन हाँ, जो फिल्म कहती है वो बात तो सही है कि आप यू शुड बी फेयर, और टैक्स जो आप कमाते हैं तो फिर टैक्स भरिए. और कई बार गलती दोनों तरफ से होती है, टैक्स वालों की तरफ से भी होती है और इनकी तरफ से भी होती है, बट दोनों तरफ से सही होना चाहिए मेरे हिसाब से.